sticks.
Talk about a pile of shit. How'd you end up in the row so fast? Couldn't keep your big mouth shut, huh?
You walked out on me.
I got you through, but you just had to complicate things, didn't you? Good thing there's not just...
Circles. It's been a long time since anybody did this, Plunjol. Congratulations. You're a truly exceptional warrior. And your goblin is surprising, really. A valuable ally, from what I can see. Look at how everyone adores you, brother. Listen to them cheer you. You were imperial.
Don't insult me, traitor. I'm not your brother. You live on your knees.
Slobber all you want, Bloodjaw. I don't care. Enjoy your moment of glory. Your instinct, your strength, your misplaced pride. Everything you represent belongs in the past. You think you're doing us good by standing up to the Empire, huh? But you're only slowing us down. You like it here? We could all live in this tower, like real citizens. That's all over your head, of course. I hear you, my dear friends. This noble warrior deserves leniency. Give our conqueror time to rest, and raise a glass to honor the fantastic combat he presented us. You're lucky they enjoyed the show. You earned their respect. But in this place, I call the shots. I've seen others just like you. You want to prove you're an unbeatable orc and cause chaos in my territory. But the crowd won't protect you forever. Go on! Settle them into the cleaning quarters. That should sort them out.